Okay, so this is Captain Sam G, and this dark, terrible trail isn't actually leading us to death and murder and demons and all sorts, but it appears to be leading us to Canada. Well, you know, maybe it is that bad. Oh, okay. Quite a different change of camera angle. What's this zooming out to? Oh, of course, the Canadian Wall. Welcome to Canada. Keep out.
Hey, buddy. You made it to Canada. Congratulations. You can't come in.
Well, hello up there. Yeah, don't worry. I don't want to visit the place anyway.
Backpackers aren't going to break down this wall, buddy. You're fighting a losing battle.
Yeah, don't worry. I wasn't trying to. I was trying to knock you off. Okay, I don't think I can do...
There's a guy out here that wants to get inside the wall. Should I let him in?
No, he can't come back here. It's pretty sweet, though.
No, I told him. It's super cool back there.
Did you tell him how cool it is back here?
Yeah, I said it's super cool.
Tell him how it's way more awesome in here than it is out there.
You hear that, buddy? It's so awesome in here, you're really missing out.
He's really missing out.
Yeah, I know. I just said he's missing out.
Oh, you said that already?
Yeah, I said that, guy.
Good. Carry on, buddy.
You too, bud.
Okay, can't actually see anything else to do here. Giant expanse of land and can't see anything sparkling that I can pick up or anything I can interact with.
Seriously, Gwen, you're not getting in. Just walk away, guy. That's a smelly one. Not gonna get you in here, though.
I think this may be all there is to it.
Crackers aren't gonna break down this wall, buddy. You're fighting a losing battle.
Yeah, nothing else. Alright, let's head back then. So, as I go around town towards the taco shop and the police station to finish a couple of quests, maybe... If I can move this thing, I don't think so, it'd be a bit too heavy for me. Yeah, and I...
That's really awesome. Don't you wish you could see it? You can't.
And I can't interact with it. At all. I was thinking maybe I could somehow move that all the way over to the wall and then blow it up. But no. Nothing to do here. Alright, so as I finish up a couple of quests, I'll take a few detours around town, enter some houses, see if there's anything else I can do as well. Okay, so this area I was at before and I was wondering, how the hell can I solve this? There's nothing for me to interact with. It's just because that little windmill fan thing wasn't there before, but now it is, so I don't have to unlock anything new to solve this puzzle. Just gotta use some fart core.
Ready?
All to get a panther suit. Alright, let's take the very long drop back down. And I'm not actually going to hit anything here. Yep, it kills me. Alright, so let's drop down and not die this time.
Ready?
Think this might be the highest I've ever been in this game.
Yes! See you later, man.
Yeah, let's head inside Kenny's house and see if any of his relatives have shown up. Especially his sister, because I have a doll for her. Ah, there we go. Hey.
Have you seen my brother? He's hardly ever here anymore. Hey, you want to be a real hero? Maybe you can find my doll.
Don't worry, I've got it for you.
Oh my gosh, you found my doll. Thanks. Let's take a pic.
Greatest hero ever. I'm really glad I could solve that for her. And let's have a nice happy face with Karen. There we go.
Okay, all done.
This kid here found my lost dolly. Good work, new kid. Thanks, Kenny. Best big brother. And oh my god, that's depressing. A picture of a window. Oh boy. Ah, man. I'll save you from this life, I promise. Somehow. Oh god.
The fuck you hang around my house for?
Brilliant.
Hey, you're that farty kid from the TV. How about a picture?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, fucking glad that's over.
Amazing artifact. I thought that thing would just fall down on his head and knock him out or something.
Not that you do much talking. I bet a selfie would rub my stupid husband jealous. How about it?
Yeah, real good job. Karen has Kenny looking after her.
Attaboy, kid. I'll look for you on Kunstagram once I charge my phone with some minutes.
This awful family.
Get your own level.
Okay, and that's all he has to say.
Soda. I think I lost the crack pipe here. That stuff will make you do some crazy shit.
Brilliant tutorial, Tally. I really needed that.
Whoa. Ah. Oh. Ah. Yes.
Let's do this.
Oh. I was looking for you.
Warrior of Mamaria. I am the rightful suitor of the Princess of Nepopolis, the greatest warrior to ever grace the bestiary. Another came to challenge me. I came out victorious, but weakened. I must ingest a potion of healing so I can return to Nepopolis and caress my beloved. Can you help a guy out?
Yeah. I'm guessing it was Kenny that bested you. Oh, that amazing druggy world with the big boobed woman. And yeah, I've got...
This will work nicely. If you ever need help, call me and I shall fight by your side.
I've got a ton of cheesing vials. Cheesing Gerald. Brilliant. How many of these can I give to him?
Hey, how'd you get in here? Go find your own spaceship.
Oh.
Are you the underpants gnomes? I'm not wearing any.
I've only given him one.
Of course! A portrait with Nepopolis' greatest warrior!
And that unlocks him as a fighter. Jeez. Okay, let me check my inventory. Have I given him all of them? Or... Yeah, they've all disappeared. Ah, and I get 7 cheesing vials to use. Unleash Cheese Gerald to inflict damage on enemies. Yeah, 7 available to me. Yeah, how'd you like seeing your dad like that, Kyle? Oh
yep,
boy.
That's my dad. Let's do this!
Okay, so I was planning on going to Kyle's house in order to find Gerald, but no, he's hanging out up there for some reason. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Hello there, new kid. We haven't been formally introduced. I'm Mr. Crime Syndicate Kingpin Guy, and you're the one who keeps farting on all my we really so different, you and I? We both want what's best for this city. I know you've probably got places to be, but why don't you come talk to me instead? I'm at the old Soto Sopa ruins. Come on. What do the Coon friends really have to offer you?
Ah, damn it. Now, I was thinking it was going to lead up to something enormous. A real plot for a superhero to fight in. A real mystery. But no, it's just Cartman's damned hand. Goddamn
Sorry,
Mitch
kid.
Connor.
Politics.
Oh, open the door for me.
Sorry, kid. Politics.
What?
First one didn't turn out?
No, I've taken a selfie with you. Why aren't you opening the damn door?
Sorry, kid. Politics.
What is this? What suddenly changed? I've put up all of these posters for the guy. I want to go get my reward for doing so.
Sorry, kid. Politics.
What does that even mean? Why are you saying, sorry, kid, politics? Why the hell has he just decided to not open the door for me? Okay, I guess I'll come back at a later time for that then. Because for some reason, the door's just not opening. Alright. Well, I'm on my way towards the taco shop, and in between there is City Hall.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Oh, you know what?
You've become quite the political hot potato, crime fighter.
Yeah, it's nothing to do with you. You know what? I think it's because of, that whole, we need to get vigilantes off the street thing. And the main cop guy, he was really ranting and raving about that on his platform, telling everyone, we can't stand up. We can't stand for these vigilantes in our town. We've got to stand up to them. Oh yeah, okay. Oh, can I just steal from you? Ah, there's nothing in there. And I can't talk to these guys. Alright, I guess they're just there for decoration. Oh, will you actually fight me?
You little delinquent!
Are you? No. Okay, he started moving towards me a little bit, but then he stopped. I thought I could fight him, but no. That's just for decoration at the moment. Alright. Well, I guess I can't actually hand in that mission.
Your precious global financial system is inflamed!
Oh, and I can actually finally get rid of this as well. Although there's no real point, because the bank, isn't that just for getting screwed over, having your money taken from you?
What are you doing down there?
Well, at least I'll...
You think that will do anything?
At least I'll get rid of that guy up top taunting me every single time I pass this building.
No fear! I didn't know you had real superpowers in your butt! I'm out of here!
Yeah, see you later. Goodbye. You shall never taunt me ever again. Oh, are you just gonna hang out here then? Not disappear? Alright, let's check out the bank. I think it's just a way to have my money taken from me, but let's check it out anyway. Bedside manners.
That vigilante has given us all something to believe in.
Nothing back here?
Sure wish someone would fix things between my son and his little boyfriend. Yeah, I don't want Craig to see me posting on social media when he's so down.
Alright, and I guess once I fix that problem, I'll be able to get that selfie. Oh, no. There isn't a guy here sat at a table who will take my money from me and say, I'll just invest there for you and I'll put it over here and it's gone.
Brown makes all this worth it.
Okay. Well, after a bunch of stumbling around not really doing anything, we are finally at Freeman's Tacos. Let's see what this new power is.
Got some new stuff today. Get it while it's hot so you can eat it cold later. Adios, kid.
Hmm. Okay, maybe I have to actually consume it. So, crafting. Hmm. Nope. Bucket of memory juice, hand pressed and chock full of memories. ingredient for crafting the chocolate memberito. Okay.
What can I get for the cocky little crime fighter?
Maybe I have to buy some chocolate. There we go. Chocolate memberito recipe.
Order's up. Thanks, kid. Adios, kid.
So now I'll create that. And let's see what it does. Another time fart. Time fart summon. Have I eaten it? Well, here it is. Eat to gain a new time fart power. Why can't I eat it?
What can I get for that? Come back anytime during business hours.
I guess I just managed to do that a long time before I actually need to. So at some point he'll call me back and I'll then get to eat it. But for now it's just gonna sit in my inventory. Man, I've been really productive so far. I'm gonna do this. Oh no, I'm being blocked off. Can't do this. Let's go do this. Oh no, there's actually nothing here. All right, let's finally eat this new thing that's going to unlock a new power for me. Oh, nope, can't eat it. Yeah, really productive day so far.
All right.
Howdy-how. Boy, you sure cleared that giant turd. I was working it from my end, but getting nowhere fast.
Oh, hello, Hanky. I didn't expect to see you here. I thought I was clearing that toilet.
Let's take a picture.
Just, oh god, am I gonna... Yep. Randy's colon creation. And it's a mission item for some reason. Alright.
Well, you're here, I'm here. Let's take a picture.
Sure.
Oh yeah, fire that thing up.
I thought it was just so I could then take a poop on the toilet. But no. It was to find Mr. Hanky.
Nice one.
Yeah, so,
Well, I think I hear the little nuggets calling my name. See you around.
Oh, and he's gone. And now I can sit on that disgusting toilet. Jeez. Didn't even put any paper down, didn't try cleaning up. No, just sit on it. Yeah. Great idea. And job done. Another toilet down. Alright, so I'm finally at the park. So just need to go...
Folks can tell by the smell.
Just need to go into one of the bathrooms. Let's see if I can do so without getting in a fight.
Hey, where are you, new kid?
Oh, are you not in this one? All right, let's see if I can head out and into another.
Come on into my parlor, kid.
Okay, try the boys. No, not this one either.
I think you might be in the wrong bathroom. Or maybe I am. Sorry.
All right, sissies.
I think it's wrong they make cisgendered people share a bathroom. It must be so hard for you. Anyway, I've got a problem, new kid. I'm like you, an outsider. I've been watching as adults in our town act stranger and stranger, but nobody will listen to me. I started cross-referencing everyone's Instagrams to see what kind of connection I could find, and that's when it happened. Somebody canceled my cellular data plan. My phone is dead.
Oh, no.
Whoever did this has to pay. I'm going to the mobile company to find out what happened. I can't go alone. I'm asking for your help, new kid. I think you're the only one who understands.
Yeah, sure thing. I'll help you out.
Come here, kid. I got a pocket full of hard-boiled eggs.
Yeah, well, take one of those to the face.
That's right, kid.
All right, so head to mobile data plans. Find out what's happened to hers. Why it's been cancelled. I think there's one on this street.
Oh,
yeah,
hey,
there
kid.
We go.
All right, are you ready to do this?
I'm ready.
If I can't use my mobile devices, I can't save this town. Let's go find out what's wrong with this place.
Into D-Mobile.
Welcome to D-Mobile. Can I help you?
Crab people look like crab. Work at mobile stores like people.
Yeah, I'm having a lot of problems connecting to the internet.
Your name and D-Mobile number, please. Your name and D-Mobile number, please.
Wait a minute. You weren't the people who worked here last week.
That's right. We are crab.
Shh.
We are glad people to work in this fine place. Can I interest you in a new contract with up to 5 gigabytes of data per month?
No, I just want my phone to work right.
Insolent human! How dare you shout our data plan?
I knew it. The phone company's been taken over by crab people.
She's on to us.
Call girl, save us!
Come on, new kid. Let's wipe the floor with him.
Okay, against my most deadliest of foes, crab people.
Oh,